Wait again. Come on, take a scoreboard. Seat behind, put it on the board.
Come on up, please. Okay, we have undefeated St. Andrews. Playing 6-1 Weller. Casey's been hot for a couple games. Weller was playing zone defense. 2-0 Weller. Kyle's starting this time. Usually he comes in later. He's a starter this game. St. Andrews is patient, passing the ball around, making the defense shift. There it is, defense shift. They're looking for the cutters. He took a good open shot. Both teams seem to put the best players on the floor. Weller has both KC and Seth. Usually they split them early. And St. Andrews has Kyle in starting. He often comes off the bench. So it appears to me both teams are focused on winning this game. St. Andrews is also playing zone defense. Nice long rebound. Foul. I believe that foul is going to be on Seth. Both teams have subs. Weller's got two, one standing, three on the bench. St. Andrews has three on the bench. I missed the free throw. It was missed. Okay, he makes a second. Three ball. 6-5. St. Andrews. Little floater in the lane. 8-5 St. Andrews. Both teams are patient on offense. looking for good shots. Weller's a little off in the shooting, a little cold starting out. There's a block shot. KC, the last two or three games, has been on fire. He's a little cold, but he's only been two shots. And both big guys for Weller are on the bench right now, along with Mark. Here's the patient passing. We just had a cutter.
Good shooters. They're going to have those threes in.
He had a semi-good look there. Shane Andrews rarely takes a bad shot. It is 11-5 St. Andrews. There they are, working the ball. Open shot. We have subs. Both these teams are playing this ball. I like this series. Working the ball. No turnovers. Okay, that three makes it 11-8. St. Andrews still in the lead. Nice post move, big man. Both teams are subbing often. We have KC back in for Weller.
Keep it on, Mike.
13-8, St. Andrews. Oh, that ball went out of bounds. Looks like Weller has their fan club behind them. Tough call. Thought St. Andrews put his hand straight up. KC makes both free throws. It's 13-10 now. Steal. Three on one break. He almost traveled.
Oh my gosh.
Three tries for a dollar. Timeout Weller. First time I've seen Weller wear these colors. Maybe it's bad luck for him. Christian locked himself out. I never heard the phone in here. This volume thing. Okay.
Right.
Okay. Dollar. Nice cutter. St. Andrews is crashing the boards. Oh, had a guy in the paint there briefly. Nice move and a post. Perfect. Bent down the top. Okay, I got it. There's a patient ball movement again. Two on one, off Casey's knee. Still 17-12, St. Andrews. Seventeen seconds left in the quarter. Haven't been any a lot of fouls and free throws. There has been two timeouts. This quarter's only taken 12 and a half minutes. Got time for Casey to hit. Big rebound. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Quarter. Oh. Only took, just turned 13 minutes to run a 10-minute quarter. That's good. Less video time. Christian records the prayers. We got to upload all that. Good. Before game and after game prayers. I can't edit to that, and there's 3, 4, 5 minutes. Extra video. Do that every game. I can only get 10 on the card instead of 12.
I think it's still gonna have to get my.
What did I do with my pencil? There it is.
Did you give them a schedule?
I don't have a schedule.
Oh, you don't?
It's all here. See what I do? I keep it going. He looked at it.
So he knows who he's playing next week, right?
He wanted to know when his next game was, and it's right down here. Game 49 on 5-1.
Okay.
Oh, well, actually, others, they got their 12 guys. They only got their 6 guys in the moving game, which we do. This is our last game. 6 and 5. And I had them. I had the 7 of them. Second quarter is beginning.
That wasn't. I'm afraid.
No, second time. Mountain View might have been just as bad. I think we were down 61-29, then we went on 24-5. Seth with two quick baskets. 17-16. Weller has both their big guys in. St. Andrews has Kyle in. This might be the starting five for both teams again. Seth went way out to guard that three-point attempt. He respected Kyle's ability to hit that shot. Oh! Good defense. They didn't give up on the ball. Wide, nope, almost a wide open shot. Got some paper on her tower. She's feeling pain. I had your son gone for a long time. I feel it's funny how it's white paint coming off the black screen. Feels funny. Does that referee come by? And he stopped the referee. It's just paint falling. Oh, the lid on the basket. It's still 16-20, St. Andrews. There's a lid on both baskets. Way to get the shot off. He gave up 8 inches of height.
Screening the guy while he was on his back. I guess he could screen too that way.
I was looking at something else, I guess. We have subs coming in for Weller. KC and Mark are leaving. Nice pass. Got wide open over here. This is the guy you call out here. He was shooting one game a couple months ago. He was hitting some shots. Guard penetrated, and he ran into a wall. He kicked it out to a wide open guy standing at the 3-point arc.
They shoot so well.
Yeah. Well, you get better quality shots. Good look. I wonder who that. Some kid over there singing. Freddie get picked up on Justin's there. He'll be there all night. That was good. He'll be gone at half after one game. Run! That looked like Rob.
There you go.
Come on, man. 25-16, St. Andrews. Power move. Get help. See, he turns both ways. He went the other way that time. You can't fade it one side. There's a couple players I'm not going to mention with this video going to go one way. Number 33's got a green shirt under. I guess he's going to play for Grace the next game, too. If he pulled up top shirt, it would be this, and he was green, so he's going to play next game. You know, when we play Faith and Guts on Monday, it's their second game in a row. They played the night before. That was a two?
Two
ball. Okay, it's 29-16. Turnover. Yeah, they hit their shots. They take good shots. Like that last trip down when they got shut down the paint. They didn't force it, they set it up.
Too short it was.
Yeah. Look clean to me.
Blue ball.
Good action.
Go.
All right, take care, George. Hitting his shots tonight, inside and outside. 34-18, St. Andrews. I'm wondering if St. Andrews should just come out man-to-man. They did that last game, and they were very impressive. They did a man-to-man half-court trapping. Pressing, trapping defense. They cause a lot of turnovers. They might want to try that again.
Go, go!
Shot is good at halftime.